strap yourselves down, babies, because you got the fever, Dr. Johnny Fever, on the mighty KRP in Cincinnati, where it's 9:05 in the morning. So if you're not already at work, don't go. You're late, and they'll just yell at you.
25 and 40, 98, a load of rock and roll party on my last birthday, but it's good.
The KRP giveaway contest. The two final pair of tickets are yours for that big concert tonight. If you can complete this sentence correctly, are you ready? Caller number one, disco is...
fun.
Wrong. Caller number two, disco is...
heaven.
You people are way off. Caller number three, you're on.
Disco is hell.
You got it, my man. And it's... 57 degrees at 9:35. Here's one recorded live at Madison Square Garden in New York City. The big No Nuke Rally. Runaway with Bonnie Raitt. I'd like to. All right, this is still Johnny Fever, still here. Consulting physician on the case for Rex Earhart, who will be back in his regular time slot, babies, just as soon as he explains to that judge what he was doing with that chicken. But in the meantime, this is the Rockin' Doctor on a roll on the mighty KRP, where it's 3:23, and flashing passion from out of the past, Little Richard.
Teach your children well.
All right, a classic there with some good advice from Graham Nash, the album Deja Vu, Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young.
Sly and the Family Stone. Remember who you are. It's a nice piece of advice.
When we know we are hearing everything we
All right, babies, it's time for the doctor to lie down for a little while, just till this dizzy spell passes. And that means I'll be back tomorrow morning come 6 a.m. right here hovering over the operating tables. So in the meantime, you remember to do what the doctor says. Don't be cruel. And right now, it's time for Mr. Les Nessman with a whole mess of news.
WKRP.
Morning, Les. Morning, Johnny.
Cincinnati.